I'm famous. Instantly trade your skins on skin.trade.
Did you guys see that video recently? It's made by the same guy that did Simple the Undertaker. It was like it was a Snax video.
I have not actually.
It was just you put together all of Snax's just brain melting plays. You know where he just go pops off. You know the Big Apple and he's hungry, etc. And you just it puts into perspective. You know when we sit there and we sing the praises of the Snax Wonderland and what he does with Through Smokes. When you see it all put into 1 5-minute chunk, you suddenly sit there and go. Like, there is no argument that he's... who was it recently? Olof tweeted, he's the best player in the world, no questions.
Yeah, this was like a month ago. I think it was a decent amount, I think.
I think on Major, we threw a game. We had a lot of good situation, and we lost it like noobs. So I think tomorrow we're gonna smash them.
Snax is a really fucking smart player and a really dangerous player. Snax was their B player, and I was literally getting dicked on.
Yes, my friend.
I didn't know what to do. I'm like, dude, Snax keeps pushing B. I can't hold this against him. He'll do his smoke, and he'll kill me through it. He'll be on one side of it. Like, he'll pop flash through it. Like, I can't be here. I just can't play here. Day started coming with me, and he would just start killing both of us. And I'm just like, dude, I don't know what to do.
And it's close range, then right around the corner. There goes one off a second, and he's gonna go for the third. And it's
so difficult for Nip to get in here.
Look at the flash coming out around the corner. There's one, another one. Snax, he's gonna get all three once again. That's six.
If you wanna learn English like me, go to Pasha London School. Pasha London School. Pasha London School.
This is Pepe. What? Pepe.
Tomorrow only headshot. Tomorrow only headshot.
Just Snax.
Trying to get the middle one on ones as he dances back and forth between the box. What a shot on Simple! Oh, Guardian, bye bye!
North.
There is no tomorrow! There is no tomorrow! There is no tomorrow!
Let's do it, I bet.
I don't need it. I have 6-pack, 10-pack.
And oh my god, Snax, have you ever just stolen it from Na'Vi? Out, but he finds the shot. A lovely shot. Is that a Guardian? And here it is. Oh, lovely. Doesn't even get that.
Finds one, two.
Oh, there goes for the back again. In his face, how are you doing this?
What do you think makes you such a consistent player?
Maybe it's a little bit of like gift from, I don't know, maybe God.
Be right in there, 10 seconds now, Snax. Oh no, this could be one. Taz with a kill. Snax getting one, it's a one.
We go close, get the information now. We're gonna snap a few players down the tech line. Three kills, four from Snax.
Pass up. London School.
Do it, knuckle down, buckle down. Do it, do it, do it.
Absolutely godlike. The Buffalo Herd.
So he's got a time! Oh, point blank! Right way when he spots him, there it is. The shot's calm, collected, cool. Snax is a beast.
Now Risky faster right here.
Oh, oh what?
There it is. Bending bullets. Okay.
Oh my god! Are you kidding? Wow!
Okay, clip it.
Clip it!
Anything else?
Nope.